Deborah.
Deborah.
In the Bible.
No, Bibeli.
A name. As we mention the name, we are going to appreciate God in our life by clapping our hands.
We
are going to stand up to identify us. Introduce his pastor, Queen Iquo
Ntia.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because
Thank you, Father. 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 Thank you, Father.
Thank you,
Father. Oh, we exalt you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Ọlọ́run Jacob rẹ̀ lágbé ọgá bàbá gba ọpẹ wa.
God of Jacob's will
accept our thanks. Ọlọ́run ayé ológun gba ọpẹ wa.
Exalt you, accept our thanks.
Bàbá gba ẹ̀yẹ wa.
Accept our praises.
Gba ọpẹ wa.
Accept our thanks.
Gba ẹ̀yẹ wa.
Accept our praises.
Ọlọ́run ma ṣeun. Ọlọ́run ma ṣeun.
Ọlọ́run ma ṣeun. Thank you, Lord.
Bàbá tún gbàdúrà.
He that answers prayers. Glory be to your name.
Olé ògo ni forúkọ.
I say glory be to your holy name. Thank you, Lord.
Ní orúkọ Jésù Kristì Olúwa àti ìgbàlá wa.
In Jesus' mighty name we have given thanks.
Bàbá ẹgbẹ́ sọ sí mi.
Wherever you are,
I'm in my
Holy Spirit. I don't owe any meeting
for him.
My dear money
in the covenant.
But because you
have forced
it.
Everybody in the under the canopy, please come outside.
Emma Bobai.
Emabinu, all these windows.
And that up on my job.
And that up on my way.
Join these people of God.
The
power of God wants to work in seven
lives. And I'm sorry, I saw
that the miracle will start from me.
When it don't like bear.
Once you hear the voice of the person beside you,
I just bow you on that yanu ya for
it. It means you have released that
miracle. Oh, that is for Bondo.
Once you hear it, with all the strength you
got,
everything used to bend
your
bones.
Whether
you believe
or
not,
that is what
the Lord has sent us with.
This time.
That was your brother, mommy from Lagos.
I'm
directed her to this church.
That
we should come here.
So
Yes. Somebody, what's somebody, I worry, major, you know, two hands. You will shout.
What is that bone that is upon your mother?
That
has been placed upon you, the child. This night, let that bondage be broken. Let the bondage break. Let that bondage break. When you get your level,
machine gun prayer.
You will change the tempo of the prayer. You will shout.
Why the
you going to break?
Shine by now.
Shine by fire.
Shine by now.
Shine by
fire. Shine
by fire.
Shine by now.
Shine by fire.
You know I hear anything
but this message. Shine
the jar.
Shine the way.
Shine the
way. Shine
the
way.
Shine the way. Oya pariwo ko just come back.
Yes.
Just have your hands
together for Jesus. Let it roar like thunder. Raise your eyes as you
clap.
Everybody on your hand.
That has not allowed
you to get rid of
this.
Let it thunder right
now. Jeremiah.
In the book of Jeremiah. Chapter 15.
Yeah. King of kings, we appreciate you. The ruler of the universe, we praise you. This first session of the work of power, in this ministration of our mommy Jacob's will, Lord will bless you. Lord will thank you.
Will
thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Wave your hands to God. Lift your hands to God. Lift those hands to God. Remember, you are still having battles in your destinies. As our mother will be coming forward, I speak authoritatively into your destiny. Let every battle be missing. Let them be missing. Let them be missing. And let your glory outshine. Let your benefactor locate you. And you will sing that your song of God. And so shall it be. It is so. It's won't change. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Your wife is the one providing for house food. Your wife is the one paying school fees. Your wife is the one paying house rent. I mean, you're in your house this night.
You are
hearing my voice. God sent me to you. Find your way here now.
Lord,
if not, the repercussion is upon you. If you know you are a woman and you are hearing my voice tonight, you are being in pain and you are in sorrow. I'm not playing church here. I don't care the domination you are
playing.
I don't care if you are in redeem. I don't care if you are from Baptist church. I don't care if you are a Pentecostal. God said I should come to the children of God. You are a Christian. And God created you. You are
because
I am not coming back here. I am not coming back
here.
God has sent me here. God has heard your cry.
You are in your
bedroom. You are in your kitchen.
Tonight,
to be here tonight.
You
have finished university for a long time. You have come with the best results.
As funny,
yes, you have no job.
Find your way here.
No, that's me.
Find your way here.
But that's me.
Should I not?
Shake him up, keep my love.
The spirit of the devil is talking to you.
And yes, should
not
also.
Listen.
Find
your way here tonight.
Oh, and the
Jesus is calling you.
Alan, okay.
He has heard your cry. He's fighting for you. Don't deny yourself. Find your way here. I have called you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
God has sent me to deal with long-term business. Long-term problems. Long-term problems. It has been there for a long time. The prophet has prophesied to your life, yet nothing is
happening.
You have done all that you need to do, yet there is no
change.
Tonight. The problem is over. You did not hear me.
Oh, baby.
I said tonight. I said tonight.
Yes,
your problem is over.
Yes, Jesus.
But Jesus said.
Jesus, okay.
He said.
Okay.
Come to me. All you that are heavy laden.
And
I will give you rest.
And yours, please, is me for you.
For God so loved the world that
he gave his only begotten
Son, that whosoever believes in him would not perish. We want complete deliverance. The theme of this message is the God of deliverance. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The God of deliverance. Our first minister rained down fire.
Only
by the power of God, we saw the power of God manifest
here.
But what is all of this? If you are not born again, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If you know that you are not born again. If rapture happens here tonight, and you know you will not go to heaven, you will not have full deliverance if you are not born again. If you know you are not born again, please everybody close your eyes. God wants to do something perfect here, but he wants you to come to him. He wants you to decide by yourself. Lord, I am here. Heaven rejoice. Heaven celebrate. One person say, Lord, I am for you. Lord, I don't want to do the devil's business anymore. Jehovah God, I want to be on your right hand side. If you know you are that person, I'm not talking about I come to church every day. I'm talking about I am a chorister. I am talking about born in the spirit. I'm talking about having a personal relationship with God. If you know that you are not born again, before we go to phase two of this program, please raise your hand up so that your deliverance will be complete. Please lift up your hands. God is waiting. Lift up your hands. Don't be ashamed. This is not the time to be ashamed. It is not about your age. This is not about whether I am elder in the church. It is not about whether I am pastor in the church. God is calling you. He said, come. 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 Lift up your hands. Don't put your hand down. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. He wants your deliverance to be perfect.
Accept
Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior. Jesus is waiting for you. If you have lifted up your hands, come forward. God is going to rain down fire. Some people pray against their enemies. But they are the enemies of the church.
and they are praying against themselves. That is why their problems never end. Don't make yourself the enemy of yourself. Come out. Don't be ashamed. Nobody knows when death will come. It is recorded in heaven that you were here tonight. It is recorded in heaven that you are here tonight in this program. It is recorded in heaven that this altar call was made. You have no excuse. If you know that you are not born again, please come out. I am begging you. It will be a time when some people are in hellfire. The rich man said, Lord, please, let Lazarus bring small water and put in my mouth. That will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
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 Somebody clap for
Jesus.
Somebody clap for
Jesus.
We are going for serious business. We are going for serious business. Amen.
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 Let us open our Bible.
Psalm 70, verse 1 to 3.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Make haste, O God, to deliver me. Make haste to help me, O Lord. Let them be ashamed and confounded that seek after my soul. Let them be turned backward and put to confusion. Those that desire my heart. Let them be turned back for a reward of their shame.
Nítorí iṣẹ́ ìtìjú wọn.
That laugh at me.
Nítorí wọn fi mí ṣe yẹ̀yẹ́.
Oh Lord, make haste.
Ọlọ́run ṣe kankan.
Lord, make haste.
Ọlọ́run ṣe kankan.
Amen.
Amen.
Lord, make haste.
Ọlọ́run ṣe kankan.
I am tired of my situation, O God.
Ipò tí mo wà yìí ti sú mi, Ọlọ́run.
I am tired of this situation, O God.
Ipò tí mo wà yìí ti sú mi.
Every day my husband is beating me in the house.
Ojoojúmọ́ ni ọkọ mi máa ń
lọ nínú ilé. Lord, when will this end?
Nígbà wo ni èyí
yóò tó fún mi? I am tired of this situation.
Ipò tí sú mi.
I go to my shop every day.
Mo ti
rò pé. And I don't make sales.
Ibo ń ṣùgbọ́n.
I have been working for the past 25 years.
Mo ti ṣiṣẹ́ fún
ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọdún. And there is no promotion.
Kò sí ìgbéga.
The people that I train have been my boss.
Àwọn tí mo kọ́ níṣẹ́ wọn ti
jẹ́ ọ̀gá mi. Lord, make haste to deliver me.
Ọlọ́run ṣe kankan láti tú mi sílẹ̀.
I am supposed to take care of my parents.
Èmi náà kí n máa tọ́jú àwọn
òbí. But every day I go to my father for money.
Ṣùgbọ́n ìgbàkúgbà ni mo máa tọ̀
báyìí láti tọ̀ owó. Every day I tell my mother to borrow me money.
Nígbà wo ni màá gbé lọ máa gbé mi níyàwó? Àwọn ẹgbẹ́ mi ti wọ́n ti gbé wọn níyàwó.
The ones that are married have children.
Àwọn tó ti gbéyàwó wọ́n ti bímọ.
When am I going to carry my own children?
Nígbà wo ni màá gbé ọmọ tèmi jọ?
Oh God, make haste.
Ọlọ́run ṣe kankan.
Jehovah, make haste, Lord.
Bàbá ṣe kankan.
Lord, make haste to deliver.
Ọlọ́run ṣe kankan láti tú mi sílẹ̀.
Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Crusade.